Thank you, Ed. All new tonight at 5:30. Excellus Blue Cross Blue Shield says their computers were targeted by hackers, possibly exposing the personal information of more than 10 million people. The company says unauthorized computer access was discovered last month, but they haven't determined what information was compromised. They say it could include names, birthdays, addresses, even social security numbers. The FBI is now investigating.